the name game. Shelly, Shelly, Shirley, Bo Burley, Banana, Fanta, Fo Furley, Fee, Five, Mo Merley, Shirley. Lincoln, 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 Bo Binkin, Banana, Fanta, Fo Finkin, Fee, Five, Mo Minkin, Lincoln. Come on, everybody. I say now let's play a game. I bet you I can make a rhyme out of anybody's name. The first letter of the name I treated like it wasn't there, but a B or an F or an M will appear. And then I say Bo at a B, then I say the name, then Banana, Fanta, and Bo. Then I say the name again with an F very plain, then a fee, fi, and a mo. Then I say the name again with an M this time, and there isn't any name that I can rhyme. Arnold, 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 Bobano, Banana, Fanta, Fofano, Fee, Fi, Mo, Mono, Arnold. But if the first two letters are ever the same, drop them both and say the name like Bob, Bob, that's B's, Bo, Arbo, Fred, Fred, drop the F's, Bo, Red, or Mary, Mary, drop the M's, Mo, Airy. That's the only rule that is contrary. Okay, now say Bo.
Bo.
Now Tony with a B.
Tony.
Then Banana, Fanta, and Bo.
Banana, Fanta, Fo.
Then you say the name again with an F very plain.
Tony.
Then a Fee, Fi, and a Mo.
Fee, Fi, Mo.
Then you say the name again with an M this time.
Money.
And there isn't any name that you can't rhyme. Everybody do Tony.
Tony, Tony, Bo, Boney, Banana, Fanta, Fo, Phony, Fee, Fi, Mo, Moni. Tony.
Pretty good. Let's do Billy.
Billy, Billy, Bo, Billy, Banana, Fanta, Fo, Philly, Fee, Fi, Mo, Millie. Billy.
Very good. Let's do Marsha.
Marsha, Marsha, Bo, Marsha, Banana, Fanta, Fo, Marsha, Fee, Fi, Mo, Marsha.